with Rabbi Sor Kingdom Key 3 here, and welcome to Ventus's finale of Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Final Mix HD for the PlayStation 3. Last time we did Neverland, then we went to the Badlands, which is, well, spoiler, that's actually the Keyblade Graveyard. Then we went all the way over to Glen's Departure. Then, somehow, we teleported over to Destiny Islands, which for some reason doesn't even have, like, a world icon. Okay. But now we are going to the final world, the Keyblade Graveyard. Oh boy, I changed my stuff up a little, got rid of one of my Thundaras, and switched out for a Mind Square. That's all you need to know, pretty much. But today we are going into the Keyblade Graveyard and finishing Ventus's story. Assuming I can beat his final boss. Alright, let's go. Oh boy, last episode was great. That was crazy. Third time recording Neverland in the same week. But whatever, now you get to see me play the Keyblade Graveyard. I'm gonna fix a chord while this cutscene rolls. Hold on.
Friends forever.
All right, look at that kingdom key. That represents myself personally. It's kind of sad. The Keyblade Graveyard. That is a cool looking thing. This is little piece of trivia here. That kingdom key going into like the word graveyard is actually what kind of inspired my Twitch banner logo thing, the thing on my Twitch layout. It kind of inspired that because I thought it looked really freaking cool, and so I wanted to kind of try to replicate that, but instead of fully replicating it, just have it go behind it. But anyway, there's a bunch of treasure back here. I don't know why there's so much treasure back here, but hey, I think there's a map here. Get the map. Woo! And we get the Xehanort Report 12. Wonderful. Oh boy, I almost got that sticker. That would have been a shame. The sticker guide would have been ruined forever. Look at this, you don't even need to walk, you can just do this. It's about the exact same speed. I think. Maybe slower. I don't know. But, yeah, we're in the Keyblade Graveyard. Remember last episode, Vanita said he was going to choke the life out of Aqua and Terra. That is a serious death threat that you never, ever hear in Kingdom Hearts. Like, you rarely ever hear something like that along the lines of, I'm going to choke someone to death. Like, that's messed up. Vanitas means business. But, oh boy, this world, though. So, in this world, we don't have regular combat. We actually have to go into these tornadoes to activate combat, and that is friggin' scary. Oh my god. It's like not even funny how scary it is. Okay. What level am I? I've gotta check. This is important. 28. Oh boy, we are kind of underleveled. I don't remember like what Ventus's recommended level is. And you can see the tornado's coming for me. That is the scariest thing. Okay, I don't think I can outrun it. Oh floof. So when he gets sucked into one of these tornadoes, combat actually begins as you're in like this weird void. I can't really explain it. Looks all weird, and there's no battle music. The music is exactly the same as like the overworld music. But whatever, you know. Keyblade Graveyard, it's a scary world. It's a really scary world. The fact that this is where it all ends and where it all begins. I forget if that's a direct quote or not, but still. If I made that up, I'm a genius. This pretty much is where it all ends and all begins. Because, you know, you probably don't know, actually. Oof. How 1,000 EXPs. How much do these give us? How much are these little things? Oh, dang. This is like 50 EXPs. That's a lot of EXPs. We get some serious leveling done in here. Oh, these things. Gosh darn it. Yeah, get a stun edge in on there. Woo! Mind Square. Fire Surge! That didn't work. Stupid. Let me get him. Floof, man! I don't really like the fact that there's no battle music. Not only does it create a really eerie feeling, it just creates this feeling as that you may be going to very, very hard battle, which we are going to if I don't level up. It's one of the main reasons why I'm taking the time to actually fight all these enemies. I hate this stupid thing. Let me finish my combo! Gosh darn it. I don't know why I like Bind Square so much. It's a really good attack. And, you know, I can do this. I can fail, too. Woo! And do this. And then it, like, fades away, like a boss battle just happened, and it's crazy. So, yeah, I was trying to beat Kingdom Hearts 2 today, so if you, you can't see me press buttons, just remembered. So, I'm actually pressing L1 like crazy when I want to heal, because that's the shortcut menu in Kingdom Hearts 2. So, I'm so used to it. So, I'm just, right now, I'm just like, you know, hey, if you can't beat him, join him. Just get in the tornado. That's scary. First of all, in real life, I'm terrified of tornadoes. So, you know, you may be able to tell that this world, when I first got to it, was a very traumatic experience for me. It really was. It was a scary world, and it is still a scary world. I mean, we're freaking fighting in tornadoes. How did that mine even hit? First of all, these aren't mine squares. These are mine circles. But whatever. Yeah, this was a very scary experience the first time in this world. I want to do, like, I know I've never done a top 5 before, but I really want to do a top 5, just, like, top 5 scariest Kingdom Hearts moments, and one of those entries would just be the Keyblade Graveyard's tornadoes. The Keyblade Graveyard in general is a scary world. Like, geez. It's insanity. It is very scary. Like, anyone who's played this game can agree it's pretty terrifying. These things the game has to bring back for this final world just to say, floof you, and then I die. Thanks a lot, game. Thanks a lot. Okay, I'll see y'all next week. Wait, what is this? What is this? Screw that. Okay. Okay, let's retry that. Oh boy, oh boy. I can't wait to see what Ganon's up to. I wonder what Ganon's up to. I wonder. What is he up to? Plotting the plot of the next Zelda game? Plotfully? I like saying the word plot. Woo! Ooh, magic increased. Like, that's gonna help. Like, really? The only magic I ever use is, like, thunder and cure. So what's the point? This is not gonna do much for me. I mean, I do use Thundara pretty constantly, so you know. These floofers gotta come in, ruin my time. Let me just go wake all these up for a second. No! I hate those things. I hate them with a passion. I want to get a law passed from Obama himself saying, wait a minute, did I keep my level ups? Hold on. Did I keep my level up? Because the EXP bar reset itself, pretty much. I wonder if... Oh, that'd be cool. That would be nifty, but... I didn't keep my EXP the first time I died. I'm so confused. Get shulked. You can't even shulk, bro. Do you even shulk? I don't know what these enemies are called, but did they even shulk? Oh, they've never shulked like I've shulked before. They don't. Okay, let me go wake all these things up. Yeah, you can't tell they're in the ground because we're in a freaking void of doom. That all? That's all. That's all, folks. I'm gonna stop doing that now. It's the first time, but I'm gonna stop. Okay, okay. What? Floof. Will you stop having a seizure? Sir. Sir, you're drunk. Ow, ow, ow. Look, he's barfing now. Sir. Are you aware that... That's kind of illegal. This is a kid's game. Well, almost a kid's game. It's rated E10, but still close enough. Come on, get him. Get him. Get him. Shulk you. And I shulk you. And I shulk you. Meh. I don't like this world. It's scary. A very scary world. Oh boy, though. Ventus's final battle. This is going to be a long one. longer one. Last episode got kind of long. Radiant Garden episode was kind of long. And this episode may get to that length of long. Context! Gosh darn it. That's what I do when I'm bored. And then he just like falls out. How scary is that? Anyone gunning for me? No? I'm taking the route with less tornadoes. Thank you very much. Wouldn't it be the weirdest glitch if it was like freaking a tornado went through that giant mountain in the center and I got sucked up in all of them at once? Oh, what the floof? Giant unversed. Oh boy, imagine like an actual giant unversed giant. That would be scary. I don't know, that would probably freeze the PS3. Holy crap. Is it make everything big day? Woof! Oh, what the dump? That took like half my health! I'm looking at the feed. I don't know what just happened. When I say feed, I mean this thing to my right called my computer. Wait a minute. That quality looks so amazing. I'm looking at the quality. It's like, what did I do to the quality? It looks so good. Sammy, whatever I did, it's working. Wait, did I just... Stop talking in third person. Eh. Shulk! Shulk! No, shut up. No, mine square. Whoa, seizures! Oh, the camera's freaking panning up, I can't... Everything is so bright and blinding. I gotta heal! Those things can take out so much health. Ow. No! Flew! We're not even at the final boss yet. We need some grinding going here. Oh crap, I've checked my audio. Every 5 seconds, I gotta check my audio. Gosh, the camera pans up when it locks onto an enemy, so it's always showing, like, my bottom behind. If that makes any sense. Thank you. Mind Squire. Yes. No. Let me get him! You flew if I need to find... Oh, wait, I forgot I could do this. Thank you, Shoulder Buttons. Once again, your contribution to society has really helped Sammy out. I approve. Perfect chance. I need a wing blade. Thunderbolt's not going to do jack against these things. They're thunder elements, aren't they? Oh, look, it did keep my level up when I died. That's weird. My strength and defense increased. What a nice bargain. Now I can hit big. Really feeling it! My Shulk impression has gone to crazy amounts of fun. I haven't used Shotlock, like, almost at all this episode, so might as well spam that in a second. Oh my god. There we go. I just wanted to get all of them. I think I got all of them. Boom. What am I hitting? I can't look but... Okay. Oh, I hate these things. Get over here. Get mine squared, son. I'm so Major League gaming right now. I'm Major League Birth by Sleep right now. You guys don't even know how Major League Birth by Sleep I am. You know, if these tornado segments get too long, I'm probably gonna speed it up right about now if I do all of them. So, for some reason, I felt like beating all of them, so... Look at this place, it's peaceful and quiet. I see a treasure chest over there, but I don't think it really matters. Alright, though, now we are on our way to the final battle. Well, Vendus's final battle. The final battle won't happen for a while now. A while. Let me stop by the little old Moogle, get some new commands. Alright, we got the Blitz. Press triangle at the right times before- Oh, that! I don't think that'll be useful against against the next boss, though. We got a Wind Raid. Aerial Slam. Are you invincible during Wind Raid? I don't know. Press triangle at the right time, knock enemies down, back in the air. Nope, nope, not that. Darn it. Faraga! Thundaga! I don't know what will be- Kiraga! Magnaga! Eroga! All the ogas, all the gods. Stopka! Amazing. Alright, I kind of want Thundaga. I don't know about you, but I can't afford three. And I'm only using two, so this would actually work. So I just realized that. High jump, glide, a dodge roll, defense, stun block, counter reversal, slash. I'm not gonna. I rarely ever remember to do, like, anything that involves, like, those. What's the word? Like, the things that they don't give you command prompts for. The action commands, yeah. I don't remember to do those because I forget that they're even there. I just equip them in case. But anyway, today we are finally completing Vendus' story. Really sorry this took so long, but I was sick for a period of this time, and for the other time, a capture card was crapping out on me. But, you know, I'm going to try now to get more and more uploads from this LP and other LPs to you. So yeah, this is all gonna work out in the end. But anyway, we are going to go against Ventus's final boss, Ventus's last boss, Ventus's last stand. I don't know. We're gonna go. There's this really long fissure. I don't know how you pronounce it. Oh my god, in HD, this looks beautiful. I know it's a bunch of mangled old keyblades like on the ground, but still, it looks much prettier in HD. Any references? That looks like that buff one looks like Cloud's Buster Sword in Kingdom Hearts 1. The other ones, I don't really see anymore that I recognize terribly well. If you guys know any Keyblade references that are in this graveyard, tell me in the comments below. But anyway, Vendus' final boss, after we walk here, no turning back. You guys ready for this? Hope you enjoyed me playing as Ventus, because it's about to come to an end. Next. After this episode is gonna be Aqua. Whatever. Wait, let's go. I thought it was Terra for a second, then I was like, no, Terra got voted last. So yeah, next up is Aqua after Ventus, but there's going to be a very touching cutscene here. I just want you all to watch. Should I talk during it? I wonder. I mean, this is the final thing. I should talk. But yeah, we see Terra in the middle. I don't think words are needed for this cutscene, actually. I don't really know. I'm just gonna let the cutscene roll. Here we go.
I was told the master was struck down.
Yes, that's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The master, he tried to hurt Ven. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
Xehanort wants me and Vanitas to fight. And make some kind of keyblade. But the Master said we can't let that happen. And he tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is. But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it.
Relax, Ben. We're here, and we're gonna take care of you.
I may have to fight Vanitas after all. If I do, guys, I want you to...
The three of us can never be torn apart, all right? I'll always find a way.
I'm asking you, as a friend. Just... put an end to me.
Lifeless keys used to be full of power, united with the hearts of their masters. On this barren soil, keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat. As a great keyblade war raged, countless keyblade wielders gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key. And it will soon belong to me. Keyblade!
I know this has nothing to do with the topic or battle at hand, but can I just say I've always thought Terra's armor makes him look like Batman? Just a little. I don't know, it's just the helmet, I swear. Oh, but if you're expecting an epic Keyblade War recreation type thing, an epic battle and whatnot, guess what? Not yet. We're gonna get an effing cutscene. And guess what? The loading's about the same as the PSP version. They could have fixed it, but no! Look at this. This looks sick. This looks cool. There's barely any talking, so I can feel free to talk, I guess. Look, this looks like a great thing with reaction commands to, like, dodge. It could be so good, but it's just a cutscene. It's a cool cutscene, but it's one of my favorite cutscenes in the series, but they could have made it better. They could have made it a full, like, length battle thing. For each character. That would have been cool. It really would have. Look at that. And if you were a hardcore Kingdom Hearts fan before this game actually came out, then you would know that this was all, well, most of this, was actually originally a cutscene in Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix, I believe. I know about the secret ending to Kingdom Hearts 2, but I don't know if Final Mix added anything. I know there was a cutscene going around the internet. I know there's a cutscene around the internet that looks like this except CG. So I think Final Mix had extra stuff. But anyway, we have talking now.
Ben, are you okay?
Can I also say how much I just love the music at this cutscene? That I've been talking over the whole time. Whatever, though. Look at that. You guys know what that is? Look at the title of the game, look back to this, y'all know. Just simple as that. Oh yeah, also that was Mickey, but still. Is that a spoiler? You know what Mickey looks like. His feet are about as big as his ears.
How about you leave the popsicle with me? So you can go have your little fight with Terra. You can't be too happy about him deep-sixing your master.
Who are you?
You think you two have got some grand role to play? As if. You're only here so that when I finish you off, Terra will succumb to the darkness. So, who wants to go first?
Shut up!
Oh, so this kiddo thinks he's a full-fledged Keyblade wielder. He's got the angry look down.
Go ahead if you want to waste your time. Keep trying to drive us apart with your mind games. It'll never work. Terra will prove to you he's stronger!
Aqua! Now see, if we were playing as Aqua, we get to do this boss battle. But since we're playing as Venus, we get to watch him slowly freeze. I mean, he's already frozen, he's not slowly freezing, but still. You can watch his slow freezing body. Just sit there.
I keep forgetting don't mess with Keyblade wielders. But you know what? That just means I made the right choice. Well, he wanted me to buy time, and I'd say he got it.
What? Ven! Aqua!
Oh, assassination! Ooh! Ooh, baby, a triple! Oh, kill points! Oh, she's not dead, but still. But still, that was some perfect place to put some MLG-ness. I just thought of this theory just now, but I think it was the warmth of the relationship that Ventus has with Aqua that unfroze him. That's just my theory, I don't know. It seems like the most logical thing, but... Or it could be something way more complicated, like the light in Ventus's heart just unfroze him. But anyway, we are going against Vanitas again, second time. This time he's got a storm of Keyblades, which is one of the hardest things ever. It's one of the coolest things ever, too. I forget how to fight this boss. I forget. Ow! Okay. Ooh, nice. Counter, Ventus! Oh, no. He's going ham. Oh, no. Oh, yes. I remember. He goes underground, and that is so... I didn't grind hard enough. Perhaps I should grind a little more. No. We're beating this thing. Come on, Vanitas. Show me what you got. Please don't. Show me what you don't got. Let me shot lock, actually. Here we go. Yes, look at all this damage. Gosh darn it, why does he have to teleport? That's my question. Isn't he hard enough already? Bad enough, after like every combo you have to teleport. Whoa, okay, that's new. I haven't played this game in like forever, guys. Give me a break. Oh, floof, dodge. Yes, no. My stupid air combos never hit. I swear to God. Okay, dodge. No, I need to heal. I need the heal points. I can do this, guys. We can do this. My friends are my power, and I'm theirs. Are your friends your power? I hope. My viewers are my power, and I'm theirs. That was so cheesy. I don't know. Oh, floof me. Whoa, okay. Whoa. Is he gonna go back under? He's going back under. Come on, come back up. Go back down. Oh, floof me. Gosh darn it, Vanitas. Oh no, you don't, good sir. You floof. One good thing I like about dodge rolling in this game especially is where you're invincible when you dodge roll. So if I just dodge roll through these things, I'll be fine. Yes, look at that. That's pretty good. That's pretty cool. Come on. Come down. I can't shot lock when you're firing this crap out. Don't freeze me again, boy. Come on. Come on, Mother Floofer. All right, let's go. All right, you're going to go into dark mode, and I'm just... Oh, I'm going to waste a shot lock, apparently. This isn't wasting, pretty much. This is actually doing a little damages. Look at that. He's down to his final health bar. Just watch me die. Please don't. Oh, no, I don't have Leaf Bracer! I don't have any kind of Leaf Bracer. That's like, in other games, it's like when you heal, you don't take damage. That's far enough. Floof. Floof, I was getting 2 MLG in there. Oh, no. I need a shot lock! Don't go back under. Gosh, darn it! No, that's not a dodge roll! Ventus! I was moving! And he blocked! I swear, this port has problems. This port has problems. You know what? This is one of the rare cases where I would actually maybe, just maybe, recommend the original for the fact that it can do things better. Gotcha. What? It can load faster, slightly faster. If you install it, it loads really well. There's no install option on this game, though, so I can't... It's already installed. Or, I don't think it installed. It's on the disc. But whatever. Can't win them all. There we go. He was gonna go underground, wasn't he? Well, it's not gonna work, because I have Flame Salvo. Ow. 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 Hey guys, you wanna hear something secret that I'm not gonna tell anyone else? This is top secret information that you can't tell anyone. Well, what I'm gonna tell you is the fact that I started playing Ace Attorney 2, otherwise known as Ace Attorney Justice for All, this tonight. Bet you're all wondering, why would I play that? I heard it was bad. But I'm doing it strictly for a bad acapella. So, spoiler alert, you probably can all tell what it's gonna be. But let me just say, I'm also gonna have to play that old Trials and Tribulations as well. Spoilers! Oh, I love top secret information. You all are gonna... You're gonna love those bad acapellas. I'm playing them both... The first cases only. I've restricted myself to the first cases. Unless I get hooked, because I need to know for the bad acapella, for the footage I'm going to use when, you know, that one song comes up. That one song that we... Those two songs, actually. So I'm doing two games. In one. Because I kind of did that for the first Ace Attorney one, so I'm just like, hey, why not do it for the next one? Maybe even farther on after that. Oh, floof me! Okay, now don't friggin' be a dumb and block when he's going underground this time, Ventus. Nope. Alright, nice. This is a waste. This is a waste. Oh, this is such a waste. What have I done? I'm playing this game so strategically now. Ever since this LP... Yeah, just run into my mind squares. Go ahead. Go ahead, run. Yes, just fall down. Just fall on them. I had him distracted. Get over here. Get over here. He just, like, blew up all my mind squares. Oh, I win! Oh, that was a little too easy, wouldn't you say? I'd say that's not the end of our friend Vanitas there, wouldn't you think? Oh boy, we got a cutscene on our hands. Let's see. This is gonna blow your mind. I'm just gonna say that right now. Here we go.
You've done it, Ventus.
Oh snap. Oh snap.
My body is about to perish. You and I will have to join together.
Are your minds blown?
The Keyblade will be forged!
the inverse come from you?
It happened when you and I were split into two. The negativity took shape as these monsters. They are what I feel. A horde of fledgling emotions under my control. I released them in all the worlds I could. Hoping to lure you away from home and isolate you from your master. We needed to make you stronger. The Unversed were the perfect opponents. And better yet, no matter how many times you defeat them, their negativity flows right back into me. You never stood a chance against us, Ventus.
What I was thinking of, I was actually thinking of a Final Fantasy X reference I was gonna make, where, it was one of the summons, I think, that had, like, an attack called Impulse or something. And then when I always said during the LP, the negative impulse, I said use negative impulses. I think it was Bahamut. And, I was just thinking just now, it's like, are you Bahamut, Vanitas? I wonder. Could he be Bahamut? Oh, you never know. He has negative impulses. Negativity. Oh boy. Final battle time. Here we go. Blow your minds have been blown. I'm calling it. Oh boy. This is epic. Just watch.
Our union was not finished. The Keyblade shouldn't stay broken like this. Join me now, and we can complete the Keyblade!
I've got a better idea. How about I destroy you both?
The Keyblade is made of your heart too. If you destroy it, your heart will vanish forever.
Whatever it takes. Anything to save Terra and Aqua.
It's always about your friends, isn't it?
At least I have some. I've become a part of their heart, just as they become a part of mine. My friends are my power, and I'm theirs!
Crap, why did I say that quote earlier? Gosh darn it. Oh, his heart will vanish, huh? I just want you all to take in for a moment. Okay, I'm not saying anything. I just want you guys to, if you're curious, if you don't remember the very first episode, and not episode 1, but episode 0, the prologue, I want you to go back there and watch it again, and just you'll know what I'm talking about almost immediately, about the first 10 to 15 minutes. You'll know exactly what I'm talking about when I say, I'm not too sure Vanitas is right on that. I mean, he could be, you never know, but oh my god, his health goes down like a friggin' rock. Look at that health drop, though. Okay, you know what, you're not teleporting yet, so you know what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna spam. Look at this! Look at this! Easy! Oh, it's not gonna be easy later though, but still. He's just warming up. He's warming up. I'm calling it. He's just warming up. Oh boy! Oh me! Oh my! Oh Floof! Oh Floof, man! Oh! No, 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 no! Give me! What the Floof?! Gosh darn it! Darn it! Vanitas. Oh, Ventus' final boss is two Kingdom Keys, a giant sword. Oh boy. Can't wait. What's yours is mine, that's a lie. What's mine is yours and yours is mine. That does not apply. I don't have a cool looking double Kingdom Key. I'm not Sora Kingdom Key 2, I'm Sora Kingdom Key 3. Where's my third Kingdom Key? That's my question. What's yours? Alright, we need a Mind Square! I want a Mind Square so badly, but I know. There we go! Come on, jump in! Yes. Ooh, nice! You just... Explosion! Oh, I missed that line. What is that even from? I forget. I'm forgetting all my old lines, like, what they're from. Gosh darn it. Oh. I need to remember, like, all my old lines. Like, there's too many good ones. The one I remember the most is Piece of Chicken. You piece of chicken. We all remember that one. That's the most infamous line of mine. I love that line like my own child. I'm taking the copyrights to the words this, I mean the words you piece of, and then I'm gonna take the copyrights to the dot dot dot. There you go. I need to shot lock him, I'm just trying to keep my health up, man. Alright, here we go. Come on. Just die. Just die, Vanitas. Gosh. Keep your negative impulses to yourself, young lady. Gosh, we don't need to know what's going on in your life. Oh, that was risky. Risky business. Oh, I love it. I love his final theme. I love Vanitas' final theme. These are like Kingdom Hearts 1 moves. That's like, that's Sonic Raid. Or Sonic Rave. What is it? What's it called? Yes. Okay, we need to heal. We need to heal. Heal! Okay. We're going to need full health for this final part. Because we're not going to have heals. We forced a D-Link with Vanitas. I did not... That is not a thing. So, here we go. Okay. So we need to get our Vanitas gauge up. Which is going to be really hard because we have to use the same attacks he's using. Oh boy, what do I have to do? Tell me. Come on! Oh, this is so much easier than the PSP version. Dark Splicer. Dark Spiral. Come on. Oh, the meter stays. Thank God. No! Now we gotta fight them all over again. Why did Steam open? Why did Steam open? Daniel just blew my mind. I'm gonna leave that open. It's worth it. It's Steam chat. So when you die to him, you have to fight him all over. Oh boy. What would you expect from a final boss? I mean, this isn't the final boss. I've said that multiple times. But still. Like, what the heck? There's no checkpoints. I would put a checkpoint if you actually did make it to his thing. Where he, where you have to use the same attacks he uses. I would use, personally. This is just personally. I would make a checkpoint there. Gosh darn it, Square Enix. You know how to rehash the same game for, like... You know how to make a game for 10 years, you don't know how to make checkpoints. Thanks a lot, Square. Thanks. Thanks, Square Enix. You're like one of my favorite game devs just for this series. I mean, if this series didn't exist, I wouldn't ever have played Final Fantasy X, which would kind of suck. So I gotta thank Kingdom Hearts for a lot of things in my life. Kingdom Hearts changed me. I'm just gonna cry now and just, like, let all my emotions out. I'm so Tidus. So Tidus. Oh god, don't... Okay. He's almost down to the final part again. But yeah, just the shot lock makes it easy. I don't know if this is a good idea. I don't want to get like a full shot lock. I don't want to get a full shot lock because it'll go into the thing. I'm just scared. I want to get him close enough. Close enough. Close enough. Fundaga. Fundaga. There it is. Double Kira. Ooh, nice. All right. Whew. Whew, oh boy, here we go, stretch break. Just watch what he does. Just watch. Oh, he's shot locking. Alright, let's do this. You know, I could tell because, like, the reticle's on me, I could tell. Yes, alright. That's a little down. Alright. Yeah! Get Dark Splicer? No! No, 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 please! Please! Oh, ooh, what?! Oh my god! That final part is not even the boss itself. It was, if it would just like... Let me cure while I'm in that state. Give me one cure. Give me one cure. Kira. Give me a Kiraga. I don't really care. Just give me something. I would like a Kiraga, but I know they wouldn't even consider giving me that. Oh boy, though. He is a really interesting boss. He, like, switches up his tactics. A lot of his moves are from other games. A lot of the other Kingdom Hearts games. Like, he has the Sonic Rave. He has the... what is it, Sonic Raid? I don't know what it's called. Or Strike Raid, and there's Sonic Rave. That sentence makes sense in my head. Come on, so just, you know, come in here, get over here. Thank you! Come on, stupid Vanitas! I liked you better when I couldn't say your name, I'm lying. It's so hard when, like, you're playing a game and it's not blind and you want to say someone's name, but you can't. You know. Gosh darn it. We have to hit. Gosh darn it. I don't like how you get abilities in this game. Like, with, you don't have Leaf Bracer because you need to meld commands to get abilities. That's too hard. Because I don't want to get rid of my abilities. You know, in this, in terms of, I like this game a lot, I do, but it's just that one little thing. There's a lot of little things, the little nitpicky things. But this game, abilities are not, like, really essential. What the flow? You know, maybe abilities are essential. Maybe there's an ability that makes me invincible. That'd be nice. There's probably a hack for that in the original PSP version. I'll probably do that at some point. Probably not, though. MLG Hacksaw skills. Don't you even. You can't even. Look at that. I stopped his first move. Holy crap. That was beautiful. Get shot locks on. Woo! Oh my god. It's so hard in, like, the final part because he does so much damage. You don't have any heals. Oh, it's just like a test of you have to match your moves. No! What the fluke? That was the worst try yet. He just, like, pushed me. He just, like, pushed me to the right. Didn't even do a thing. Gosh darn it, Vanitas. You're too MLG. FaZe Clan 5 me. He can't even touch me. It's, like, so impossible. Nope! Got a little mini shot lock in there. Oh, floof, in this battle, shot lock is our lord and savior. Look at this. Look at this. Well, he's doing that friggin' Sonic Rave wannabe thing. You just, like, hit him. It's so nifty jifty. Oh, floof. No. Made it. And I want to forge the Keyblade. I call it the Kyblade because that sounds a billion times cooler. Sometimes I call it the X-Blade. That also sounds cool. Jump down. Yeah, get mind squared. Oh, floof me. Heal. No, I need to heal. Please. No! I saw his ninja, like, reflexes coming in, and he was like craziness. He's too FaZe Clan 5 me. How do you even do that, Vanitas? Impossible. Nah, I don't want to forge the Keyblade. I just want to shot lock you into Oblivion. That's a Keyblade. Oblivion is a Keyblade. You know, the other games, I don't think it's in this game. It's not in this game. I don't like how close range you have to be to get, like, a Thunder. Because in other games, Thunder was my go-to thing for dealing with long-range things. Especially in Kingdom Hearts 2, where fire freaking sucks in that game. The fire magic spell sucks. Come on, get in here! Oh, he fell for it. Yes! Nope. There we go. Gotta get that perfect 15. Alright, come on. We can do this. I believe in me. I'm the best around. No one's gonna ever take me down. Floof! This man's gonna take me downtown, underground, yo, floofers. It's that stupid combo. I can never see it coming because he just, like, stops for a second, then he keeps going. It's so difficult. Vanitas. Can't we just be friends? Please? And then it gets rid of my lock on because he disappears. Gotta play it safe, but I don't like playing it safe. I like playing it risky. Risky business. Come on, stupid. Screw your Sonic Rave. I like that move, but... Oh, no. He's doing it. He's doing it again. Oh, fluff me. Oh! Calm down. Calm. Woo! Get shulked! What the f- Why did it take so- Why- Oh no. Oh no. Play it safe. Play it safe. Okay, good. Oh, nice. That was like the safest I've gone yet. This is the safest run. I take it back. I take everything I've ever said back. I'm sorry for everything I've ever said. Except for the fact that I have this! What the fuck? Did this man somehow stop my shot lock? Hello? He's not that MLG! What did he do to stop my shot lock? How do you even do that? I'm gonna die as soon as I get out of this. Yep. I'm not dead! I'm dead. I'm just like crying on the inside now. This is just... I want to beat him tonight! And if I don't, I have to do every boss. I have to do the friggin' his first form again. And I don't want to do that. I don't want to... Oh, floof me! Teleportation, no, Sonic CD. Like if you get the reference. The Sonic CD reference, if you couldn't tell. I love that game. Yeah, do that game sometime. That's a good game. It's a short one, too. Oh, that's in the secret PS1 game I'm doing, though. Oh, no one's ever gonna figure that out. Oh, floof me, too. Ooh! Nice. MLG hack sword. Skills! Noob! Bananas! Bananas? It's pronounced bananas, wouldn't you say? Elementary, my dear banana! Oh, shot lock is just great in this fight, because... Woof you too, buddy! No! I'm done with you, I hate this guy. Who doesn't hate Vanitas? He's just... He killed your father. This ain't Star Wars. It's like, no, Vanitas is your father! I don't want Vanitas to be my father. Vanitas is scary. Like, take your son to work day? Where does he work? He works in the darkness. He's like Bane. He was born in the darkness. Get shulked! I have an explosion ready. Explosion! I missed. Wait, no, I didn't. That's Kid Icarus Uprising, isn't it? That's Kid Icarus Uprising. Yeah, I remember now. Oh, that was a good LP. Wait. Alright, my health failed completely? Close enough. Floof. I somehow cured again, I think. Okay, we're gonna go nice and careful into this. No, no! X? How long has it been X? Thought it was move the stick. Definitely one of the toughest battles in the game. That's Dark's. No, 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 no. Stop! Ventus, stop! No, I need Spiral! Floof, man, I'm dead. There's no way I can get through this now. Yeah, it was nice knowing ya. Nice! Okay, come on. MLG, MLG, MLG. Think of the Doritos! Ooh! Perfect time. No! Stupid! I don't like this boss. He's so hard. Why does he gotta? This is like friggin' Braska's final Aeon hard almost. No, not that hard. If it took me about 2 weeks to do, then it would be Braska's final Aeon hard. That was the hardest boss I've ever fought in any game ever. I swear to God, no boss has made me quit a game for 2 weeks. No, I didn't quit. I kept trying for 2 weeks. No boss has ever done that. Braska's final Aeon is one of the hardest bosses. This, however, is just probably because I need to be a couple more levels up, and I don't want to be a couple more levels up. I can do it now. I'm going to prove you all wrong that I can do it now. I can do it. I can do it! I can't do it. I believe in myself. Do you believe in the Sammy that believes in... Wait a minute. Oh, Kill a Kill's on... Wait, no, it's not. I thought it was February. I'm sorry. I thought Kill a Kill was on tonight. I'm crying. 2 weeks. 2 weeks. Calm down. I'm waiting for Kill la Kill to be on Toonami. Gosh darn it. I got excited. I have a reason to watch Toonami again. How crazy is that? I mean, I still do for Gurren Lagann. That's on a freaking 1 in the morning, so I can't watch that. That's why On Demand exists. That's why freaking On Demand exists. It exists for that reason! I need Leaf Bracer hardcore. No. Oh, floof me. I don't want to get a full one because it might activate his final form. Might activate his epic MLG final form! I just need the stupid Cura to charge, then we're good. Okay. Oh no! Okay, we're good. My health fully charged? Okay, it is. No! No! I want to forge the Keyblade! No! I can't do this now! I can't do this! No! You suffer! Wait a minute, let me cheat a little. Aqua! Oh, floof me. I can cheat a little. Oh, revert. Revert! Oh, God. My final power. Oh, God. Woo! I cheated a little with Aqua's D-Link, but still. I win, Mother Floofer. Let's go. Let's go, boy. Come on. We can do this, guys. I have faith. I need some shot lock. Oh, God. Okay, here we go. Dark spiral for everything. Remember. There we go. I think it's X for this. It is. Okay. Oh, wait. We only need one more, I think. Hopefully one more. Maybe two? Okay, he's going ham. I don't like when he goes ham. No, please. Vanitas! What is he even doing? No! I can't do this! I can't do it! We gotta beat him! I'm gonna cry. Come on! That was the best one yet! He was on the ropes! We had him! And my stupid shot lock wouldn't... No, it wasn't the shot lock. It was the fact that I can't tell what freaking movie's doing. Gosh darn it, Vanitas. Vanitas. Woo! Walk over here. Nope, you're gonna teleport into that. Yes, you are. Oh boy, I can't wait to see what Ganon's up to! I've said that twice already, I think three times maybe. Floof, man, I gotta remember I can use the freaking left and right triggers! Trigger buttons, that's the wrong one. Oh no! Let my Kira's recharge. This will give him some time. Floof, man, we can do this. Come on, please. Oh no! Oh, I'm getting better. I can tell you that much. I'm getting better. Why didn't you guys tell me he was teleporting? No! Ninja skills! He's a ninja. I don't want to do this. Come on, it's one boss. I will show you nothing. I will show you my Keyblade up your butt. Okay, please. That is the weirdest thing I've ever said. Like, gosh darn. Get Shulk. Just get Shulk. Come on. Come on, boy. How'd I get so many hits that time? That was amazing. And does the cross attack. Thundaga has a huge range. Oh, floof, man. I gotta dodge roll out of here. Hogtied to Mailman! Melgar. Nope. You belong to me, son. Look at that. Come on. Give me something. Yeah, come on. No! I'm sorry, I had him. I'm just gonna say that. I had my idea. I had myself at full health, and I was gonna shot lock. Thanks a lot, game. I'm not even gonna, like, use that full shot lock. Maybe a little. Okay, fine. No. Gosh darn it. When I thought Kill la Kill was on tonight, I got excited. Now I can kill you. Alright, just die. What the heck? The camera's, like, glitching out. It doesn't know what to show. Look at that. I have, like, an aura around me with, like, the letter X, and it's so weird. This episode of Kingdom Hearts is brought to you by the number 13 and the letter X. Alright. Whoa. What was that? Alright, let's do this crap. Leroy! Jenkins! Nice. Oh, we had the same idea. We're so twins. Oh my god. Come on, we just gotta go safe. Go safe. Whoa! Gotta go safety Sammy. Alright, come on. Wait, my meter went down! My meter! No! My meter! No! No! Gosh darn it! No! No, the meter goes down? I didn't know. How do I beat him? What's yours? This is impossible. How did I beat him before? How have I beat him before? How? This is impossible. If I had a bigger health bar, this would be possible. But my health is so small and I can't heal while he's... Oh, I'm de-linking with him. Why am I dimensional linking with this guy? Seriously. That's like adding him as a friend on Facebook. You don't do that. You don't do that to a guy like Vanitas. You don't be nice to Vanitas. He's like a jerk. Don't be nice to Vanitas. Don't talk to Vanitas. Don't look at Vanitas. Don't be Vanitas. No! I'm sorry. I'm just overreacting at everything now because I'm fed up with this guy. I hate him. I wish death upon him. Is he even dead? Is he even alive? We'll never know. Life's greatest mysteries will never be answered. Here on Planet Treasure. Treasure Planet. What? Oh, floof, man. Get a couple in. Come on. Go back. Come on. Got it. All right. We've been going for an hour and 10 minutes, but that's going to be sped up because of the part where I did a thing. I was getting all the tornadoes. More shot locks. More. What the floof are you doing? He, like, fakes me out. Oh, that was perfect! Look at that. I took damage, though. How do you even do that? No. Floof, I hate this boss. You know what? I can't give up. I can't do it. There's no escape! There is no escape! I can't do this! This is impossible! I am seriously crying right now! I haven't been this sad since Final Fantasy X HD! Oh my god, I am crying! What the heck? I feel actual tears on my face. What? I thought I was faking, but no. My eyes are watering hardcore, or I'm actually crying. This is so difficult. No, this can't be another Ject. Ject took too long. He took too long. Fire surge, double fire surge. Floof man. Oh no, he's gonna hit me. Yeah. No. Oh, come on. Come on, Vanitas. Show me what you got, buddy. You're not my friend. I hate you. I hate you with all of my passions. All of my passions. That's a Kingdom Hearts song. I was checking my health. Checking my health. Checking my health. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Suffer. No, it's too good to be true. You flew for... You floofsicle! No, I hate you! I pressed triangle the same time I pressed my dodge roll button. What? Oh, no! That's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. We gotta get our health back up before we go into that final state. Oh, no! Please! Vanitas, plus! Okay, Floof, we can do it now. my health is full. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, goody. Oh, goody. Just shoot fire out of myself. Okay. We're just gonna fail again. Come on. We gotta try. Why would you do that? You faker! Oh, you floof. Yeah, trick me like that. What the floof? Oh, no. So essentially, I can go into anything with anything. Okay. That makes no sense. Okay. I don't even know how that works. Come on. Throw more at me. I need more. No, the meter. The meter. There's no way to beat you. There's no way to beat you. It's impossible. Whoa. Okay, never mind. That was, like, almost perfect. That was almost, like, twin timing. Holy crap. Whoa, okay. Now you're just being nice to me. Okay. Okay, sir. Oh, here we go. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on, baby. Oh, Floof. Oh, no. What? No! There's no way! Did it seriously? I had it! I had it! It was right there! No! That would have been it. What happened? I don't like this boss. I want a raise. I don't make any money doing this at right now. I don't. It's 9 o'clock. I want to go to sleep. Not really. I don't go to sleep till 10 on Saturdays. But still, I don't like this boss at all. I had it! It was right there! Guys! You'll friggin' see this shenanigans in a comic book! No, you see it in Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Final Mix HD for the PS3. I just lost, in this episode alone, I have lost all my respect for Square Enix. I mean, I know this boss is way too hard, but still. All that respect, gone, down the drain. It's gone. All the love I used to have for them, now I'm just like, I love their games, I hate them. They're terrible people. Except for the people that are working on Kingdom Hearts 3, that's gonna be great. Haha, yeah. I could use a Wing Blade right now, but I don't have my Stun Edge ready. Yo, Floof, now I do. Oh, Floof, I forgot how to play this game. In the last 5 seconds, I forgot how to play this game. Oh, Floof, how did that damage me? No! I'm done. I hate this guy. See you in a sec. You know what? Screw this. Screw Vanitas. Screw his family. He doesn't have a family, but if he did, screw him. Oh my god. Nah. Alright, I finally think we're ready to beat this guy. So, you know. Skip. Okay. So, We are finally ready to beat this dude. Oh boy, I leveled up 8 levels. I'm now level 40, went from level 32, I believe, to level 40. Skip this cutscene too, we've already seen this. It has been a day since the last attempt, and now we are back. Oh boy, oh me, oh my, I can't wait to see me die. Because we all know there's going to be at least one failure. Come on. This episode's long enough as it is. We just got to kill this dude. I killed Vanitas, the original form, in about 3 minutes. So it shouldn't be that hard. Oh boy, here we go. Mind Square, Fire Surge. We just got to get this dude. Got to get this dude in. Oh, floof, me. Oh, that was a risky move. That was risky business. We got to get a Thunderbolt in on him. Here we go. Goodbye. Oh my god, he's going down like a rock. So it's not even like him anymore. It's just the fact that we need to beat the final part of his boss.
See ya.
You got Kira. Alright. Alright, come on. This is it. We need to get him down to the form. Last form time, come on. Alright, floof me. We need to get, like, a one fire surge, and, yep, mash triangle. All right, we are in the final part of the boss again. Oh, boy, took, like, 1 minute to beat him. I'm just looking down at my computer's, like, clock. I'm not looking at, like, the whole clock itself, but still. Okay, here we go. Mash X, mash X. Come on, get him. Thank you. Yes, come on. Alright, just. Gotta go crazy here. Alright. We're good, come on. Alright, we can do this. Come on, just need one more. Alright, this is it. This is it. We can do this. Alright, just don't mess up the last word this time, please. Come on, this is it. Alright, we have it now. Come on! This is it! Yes! And with that, we have beaten Vanitas. We have beaten Vendus' story. Oh my gosh, here's the cutscene. We did it. Oh, 8 levels of greatness, baby. That was it. Here we go. Come on, I can't reach it. No, it's like a foot away. Come on. Yeah, you just fade back into darkness. You don't belong. I kind of think it'd be cool if they like did a 3 Kingdom Keys. If it's like Sora Kingdom Key 3. That would be cool. Vendus' Keyblade shattered. Vendus' heart shattered. Vanitas is no more. Vendus defeated the darkness inside of him. And has regained his heart back. Well, kind of. I mean, still. Yeah. That's what it looks like, at least. Dang. It was a good story. But now it's time for another. Can't believe it. There he goes. Oh, this cutscene just gives me the... I don't know. Xehanort Report 10. I think we need all the Xehanort Reports to get the final episode. And with Terra, we need to get some in the Mirage Arena. Unless they, for some reason, changed that. But look, we see Vendus and Aqua's armor. At least their armor. They're probably in it. Just hanging out. Just hanging out. Hey, look who it is. Huh? You lovebirds got caught in the darkness. I'm gonna take you back to Yensid, huh? I don't know why I did that. Oh boy. But with that, now what? Oh, look at this. Dive into the heart. Version 6.0. My intro 40,000.0. Oh boy. Oh. There he goes.
been here. So warm. I remember now. This is your heart.
And with that, that is the end of Ventus's story. Thank you all for watching this story. It's been a blast. What does it say about Ventus's story? First of all, this feels incredibly early to be ending an LP, which is weird because this is not the end. This is far from the end. We still have two stories and a final episode to go. Maybe a secret episode, too. But that requires all the stickers, and I'll try to get all those. So, what can I say about Ventus's story? It's a good story. Definitely up there. Its difficulty is great. Difficulty is great. Some of the things that make you do, though, just aren't very memorable. I mean, like, I think in this game, honestly, this is probably my least favorite Olympus Coliseum. Why? Because, in the other games, most of the other games at least, not 3, 5, 8 Days Over 2, but in 1 and 2, there are the cups, the Olympic cups. And while there are still cups in Terra and Aqua stories, it's just that in Ventus, all he does is training with Hercules with barrels. Which I'm just like, no. But whatever, despite that, you know, Ventus' story is a really good story. I think playing through all these stories, I'm gonna choose my favorite. I don't know, maybe not. Floof. But what can be said about Ventus' story? It was... Oh, floof, don't want to pause. It was very, very good. The other stories are good, too. I think my personal favorite story, actually, now that I think about it, might be Aqua's. Which is the next story, so hey, that's gonna be a blast. But still, Terra's after that, and oh boy. His is a tough one. Look at Lee and Issa. Do you just keep pulling your punches, or you had a bad day? Give me something. I think that's what he said. Got it memorized. Captain Justice! Gosh darn it, Pete. I should be Chuck Conroy and make fun of some Japanese names. let's see, Stitch, my boy! Hey, what's up, boy? What up, bro? Hey, if there were summons in this game, you'd be my number one. Peter Pan, that awkward animation that I was gonna make fun of in the Neverland world when Captain Hook was looking on him through the telescope, but I was like, nyeh. Donald and Goofy, I'm saying something. And I'm also saying something, and together we're the King's Royal Knight and his magician. Powerpuff Girls. Eric is... And yes, like Aqua said, the master was struck down. We will find out more about that. Just you wait. Look at that. The trio. They end this like it's so happy, but it's not. They end this story like it's so happy. But Ventus just fades back into someone else's heart. Not spoiling whose, but he just fades back into someone else's heart. We don't know, but it is the first story you're playing like it is like with our LP. We don't know. We don't know. Gosh darn it. Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. Where's the final mix? I thought this was final mix. Have I been lied to? Whatever. So yeah, if you're just playing one story, like, you know, it's gonna be short. But we're playing all the stories. The end. Battle report. We completed it on proud mode. Report completion 39. Wait, what? I got a trophy! The Dormant! 39%? Am I really missing that many? Enemies defeated. 1,623. Dang. Most used command, fire. 165 times. Most used command style, firestorm. 76 times. Most used D-Link, Aqua. I kind of cheated with that one time, I think, yesterday. I don't even know if it counted when I used Aqua. Playtime, 10 hours, 51 minutes, 19 seconds. Okay. So to actually get all the things, get to have all three stories completed on your system. I'm gonna add this to the completion file. It doesn't change the icon or anything, just leaves it the same. But hey, I don't really care. But yeah, that was a nice silver trophy there. Accessing systems, clear save data. Whoa, okay. Where the heck? Just clear data saved. Okay, that'd be stupid if it cleared my data. Be sure to hang on to this clear data. You may find a use for it down the line. Ha ha ha. Thanks, game. Always looking out for me. You have to have the clear data for your final episode. That is all. That's all you need it for. Alright. But anyway, guys, that'll be here for this Vervendis' story. I hope you all enjoyed. Skip the opening, because I know it's going to play. But every time you beat a story, it reverts the main opening screen. I think this is the main opening screen, at least. But if you, depending on the character you played as last, it'll be that character. So for this whole LP, it was Vendis on my screen every time I loaded the game. But you're wondering what these Trinity Archives are. I'm just going to show them off really quick. I'll show them off in the other stories too, but not as in depth. So yeah, this is just like the stuff in the story that you've completed. I have earned one down trophy for finishing one character story. I've earned a what now? What is this? One down. Prove you finished one character. Okay. Got some trophies here. These aren't PlayStation trophies, so I couldn't care less. You have your stats here, secret reports here, theater here where you can just watch old cutscenes. I don't know what these are. Oh boy. What could these be? You never know. And timeline. No way! Square Enix! You genius! Oh, they put... Was this in the original game? I don't remember this. Was it? No way. Oh, they put a timeline down. So, when we're doing Aqua's story, it's gonna say when every event took place in her story. So hers is gonna look completely different from Vendis's and Terra's. Oh, that's genius. Oh, you smart. Square Enix, you're geniuses. Oh, lining your pockets is one thing. Putting a timeline for this one game alone is great. But anyway, guys, that'll be it for this LP. No, it's not the end. One third. This is it for Vendis' story. Next time, I will start Aqua's story. Or, if you're not going in the order of the thing, if you're after this LP is over, or if you're in Aqua's story, then if you're in Aqua's story now, I don't know how you'd be there, because it's not uploaded yet. But if you're coming here really late and you're in Aqua's story, then yeah, you've probably already seen her story, or you're just skipping around. Next time we're doing Aqua's story, then after that, Terra. But anyway, guys, that'll be it for this Vendis' story. Hope you all enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. Leave a comment on what your favorite moment from Vendis' story was. And subscribe for more Birth by Sleep, Final Mix HD, and other LPs. But anyway, that'll be it for this story. I'm SorkingKey3, signing off. Peace out, my little keychains. And good night.